Hey guys, Zach here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the title of your tour when you're already logged in. So let's say you're at a virtual tour with Cloud Panel. If you are logged in, you'll see a little button right here that says go to dashboard. So I'm going to click that button. What happens is it brings up a bunch of your tours you've made in the past. So if you click one of your tours and go to edit, you'll be able to edit that tour just like you always will for any virtual tour, right? The best way to change the title is to go to the top left. You can change that title anytime. I'm gonna call it demo 123, press enter, and that title is changed. So that is how you change a title for your virtual tour. Once you click publish, it's ready to go.